Monday, probably the most productive days out of the entire work week, because it's a time to start fresh. It's time to see how productive we can be after either a heavy night from the craziness that was the weekend. But work today was really slow. I think a lot of people were recovering from the multiple Halloween parties they may have attended over the weekend. But today is actually Halloween, and in New Zealand we don't celebrate Halloween. I didn't grow up trick-or-treating, I didn't grow up wearing costumes, I didn't do any of that stuff, and most New Zealanders don't. So for me, the 31st of this month is just another day. Not to sound terrible or anything like that, it just unfortunately is. Side note, do you want to know something very cool about America? Well, some states in America, you can turn on red if you're like on the closest corner. You can turn on red, that's pretty sweet. I'm here at Knott Springs again, and I'm gonna do a really quick workout. I don't know how quick this workout is gonna be. I do have in mind of a couple of things I wanna do, but I just wanna get my body moving. I wanna sweat a little. I wanna get my body to feel productive for today. So I'm gonna get sweat on, make myself feel good by lifting some weights, hanging out with some friends, and just overall, having a great time. Different? I don't feel any different. I feel like that I just got a really good workout in, if anything. Workout done for today. Meghan just texted me saying that she is back, well, going to the gym, so I can go pick her up. And that's about it. The crazy thing about being a member here is that, I've said this before in the past, is that the relationships that you create here, they're not just from a place of we want your money, it's a place of like genuine interactions. And I feel like some gyms are definitely missing that, especially like big corporate gyms, or like a 24-hour fitness or Planet Fitness or Snap Fitness. There's that link missing between the customer and the business. And I think Knott Springs does a really good job of getting rid of that line between the customer and the business itself. They're just a whole bunch of good, genuine people who know what they're talking about with friendly staff. Shut up. Shut up. Okay, I gotta stop talking. I gotta go, shut the fuck up. Try to talk into this camera. People don't have any decency. Time to go pick up Meghan, get some food. Well, I'm gonna get food because she can't eat a lot. And that's about it. I think that was Corey.